before he... We now go to Bruce Buffer. He has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest at 59 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout!
So there he is, the man of the moment. Certainly maximized the showcase here tonight, Joey. Gets a big win by way of the knockout. Certainly kept the judges out of it here tonight. Perhaps some bonus money is coming his way, but there will be no wiping the smile off of his face tonight. He will party deep into the night with his friends, his family. A huge knockout turned in by that man here tonight. And he has set himself up for a huge fight now, moving forward inside the octagon.
CBD, if you're down for some ignorance, fall and ride around, and you know they with the shits. Might pull up on your blog, let it blow in this bitch. Get down for some ignorance. Down for some ignorance. Down for some ignorance. Down for some ignorance.
Don't forget me.
Up next, a UFC welterweight division matchup.
Ready? You ready?
All right, so with that touch of the gloves, we are underway with this stand-up only fight. A couple of rules in play here, we remind you. No grappling of any type. Also, fighters cannot do any follow-up strikes on the floor. Let's see how it plays out. Oh, and he connects there.
Good defense there. Oh, he clipped him there.
He blocked that right hand. Ending intentions.
Big shots. Beautiful hook. Really swung everything into that kick, but fell short.
Wow!
Oh, he's hurt. He's hurt bad.
Fast pace here in the early going.
Big Superman punch.
Oh, trying to turn out the lights with that roundhouse kick, but just misses.
Oh!
So his opponent lands that kick to the body, Joe, and he has shown an increased susceptibility to that strike here tonight. How about that shin? Lands an outside leg kick of his own. Oh, perfect timing on the Superman punch.
Tagged
him. Both guys throwing potential fight enders here in the early going.
And another one gets to the head.
Oh, that cut is looking nastier by the minute.
Oh!
Oh, nice straight. That'll work.
Big kick, but miss.
And that left hook landed on the button.
Left hand again. He's checking every single one of those.
Trying to land the elbow there to no avail.
That one hurt.
Big left hand lands
upstairs. Oh, he tagged him. He tagged him with the right hand.
All right, back to his feet. Man, is he hurt. Look at him, Joe. Starts to get the combination going with the fist. Clean with the right hook.
These guys are swinging.
Nice combination work to the body. Oh! He's out!
A huge barrage of strikes. He kept coming and finally landed one big bomb for the knockout.
Well, Joe, you knew if he landed that weapon repeatedly, it could be a short night for his opponent, but that was just one perfectly placed strike that his opponent candidly didn't even see coming. It landed flush, and the rest, as they say, is history. Big knockout win for him here tonight.
Great angle here. Boom! Wow!
So a huge result and a seminal moment for him here tonight as he gets the big knockout win. That could hold up as one of the better KOs of the year. We set it inside the octagon to Bruce Buffer for the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Bergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 38 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout.
So just the way he drew it up here tonight, what a month.
Trip. Now we taking sprints. I wasn't made to jog. I'm on shift. Roll it, cause a grip. I'm what's major now. Stop, boy. I got hot rods. It could get gangster now. Bang, blow your brains out. See what you thinking about. By associates, I've been scarred. Fought and lost, went to war. Drop me off around the corner. Just let it run, lead a car. Get up the road and turn. This what I saw from Bolger City. Took your little grocery and you ain't fault. They love the way I